He was another man of many rooms, but one day he felt the need to write them down. To write things down as concise as possible. He always answered a question with a question. He never said the same thing twice. Out on the street, he moved for a reason. Try to keep distance, try to keep track as precise as possible. He went for it without buying it. He wouldn't take no for an answer. For the school, paid and left, and walked back home. He was generally forward, he was sharp, even if he was dealing with it. Sitting behind his desk, pen in his hand, notebook on the desk. Slightly uneasy, slightly uptight, he whispered, very excited. He didn't care to listen to his phone, he didn't mean to make a difference. Simple and sweet, that to his surprise, all the people could read.